Hi, welcome to MAP Test Station. On this video, we will talk about clear polymer applications on life support systems. This one you can see is a clear PVC sheet, which is widely used in many applications. Next to it, you can see a special polymer we are using in MAP. So if you compare them, you can see the clarity difference of MAP polymer and standard clear PVC. But most importantly, in my 20 years of operational experience, I witnessed many times we had cracks, breaks on these clear PVC units, which is very difficult to repair, and also it's a very disrupting for the operation during the replacements. The solution for this, we are producing these structures with a special military-grade clear polymer, which is much more resistant than clear PVC. And today we will make two different tests to prove mechanical strength of these polymers. And during pendulum crash test, we will use three different weights and shapes. First one is 4.3 kilograms of polymer block. Second one is a metal flange disc, approximately 5.4 kilograms. And the last one is a very big flange. You can see the disc, which is 52 kilograms. And now we will make an impact test to prove mechanical strength of our military-grade transparent polymer and transparent PVC. We will use approximately 1.8 kilograms of weight, which will be free-falling from different elevations, with a pointy edge to increase the impact.
One of many reasons why you shall choose MAP